Ladies and gentlemen, engine number 5. But he's really reliable and right on time to the shunting yard round the corner. He works hard, but the engines know that he really won't wanna shunt trucks like he did last week. He must stay clean, keeps paintwork neat. He likes passenger specials, but after a cleanup, he'll keep on keeping on. You'll know he'll keep the steam up. So what can he do? I really think you should know. To him, working is stage for a show. Anything he buys, it's all good. He's on it quick, that's cause he's a mixed traffic. A little bit of coal to hit his stride. A little bit of paint, his joy and pride. A little bit of steam is all he'll need. A shiny streak of red is all you'll see. A little bit of bragging can't go wrong. A little vanity, but lots of fun. A little bit of splendid for the win. A little bit of James, the red engine. Engine number 5! Self-assured all around, and a little tightly wound. Always standing ground, turning tables around. Always a delight, won't go down without a fight. You're always well aware when he's in the spotlight. Slip off the brake, and let the whistle fly. That's all it'll take, he'll be running the line.
A little bit of swanning down the track. A little bit of paint with a jet black stack. A little bit of polish for his dome. A little bit of water and some coal. A little bit of speeding, clear the line. A little bit of steaming right on time. A little bit of splendor for the win.
A little bit of James, the red engine. Mixed traffic! Engine number 5!
A little bit of coal to hit his stride. A little bit of paint, his joy and pride. A little bit of steam is all he'll need. A shiny streak of red is all you'll see. A little bit of bragging can't go wrong. A little vanity, but lots of fun. A little bit of splendor for the win.
A little bit of James, the red engine.
Part of the useful crew. He's the red to our green and brown and blue.
A little bit vain, you know his name. Just one train, and that's a James.
engine number 5.
That's James.
Hey folks, thank you all very much for watching Engine Number 5. I'd like to give a big thank you to Joel Hunter, aka Geeb Machine, for being my lead vocalist. Out of my 3 parody songs so far, this one definitely was the trickiest to write and had the trickiest rhythms, but Joel was gracious enough to rehearse it several times and really lifted the song with his performance. So thanks again, Joel, I'm really glad to have had you on this project. You can check out Joel's wide variety of awesome work by visiting his website or his socials in the links below. Anyways, thank you again for watching, and I'll see you next time, Thomas fans.